Name a place you stick a nose, only one stripe. I mean, excuse me. Well, that's a that answer's already up there. Name a place you stick a thermometer.
Well, we said mouth. I would say maybe in the you know, you bend your arm and you stick the, I don't know, you take your, I really don't know, to be honest with you. But I'm thinking, if I had to guess, based on all the questions up there, I would say I would put it, you know, you crack in, the crack of the arm. Yeah. Can't think of where else it would go.
Well, I'm gonna tell you something though, Lamy. It you sounded really intelligent. You didn't know, and you said, you know, come to think of it, he's a really articulate guy, he's doing about it right here. The answer crazy as hell, but
yeah, it's
the
crazy.
Explanation of it was outstanding. Can't think of nothing else? Put it in the crack of your arm. That is not a thermometer. That's another kind of joke. Stick it in the crack of your arm. All right, Merciless. Only one answer left. If you get it, you can clear the board, but you got two strikes. Sugar Shane and company can steal. Name a place you stick a thermometer.
Who?
You got one of those phone calls you can call, like, your mom or something?
No, that's... that's another... This is a different game. It's Family Feud. This is gonna be good. Give me a place you stick a thermometer, Ray.
Stick a thermometer. Wow.
Are you sure we can't do that?
3 seconds, Ray.
3 seconds?
Yeah.
Legs.
Stick it... Hey, you ain't supposed to laugh.
Hey.
Stick it. I can see it.
It's up there. It's up there. No,
I can see it.
I don't know what I can say.
It's always hot right there. Stick it in your leg.